Thank you for your interest in the funding regulations for German participants in Xecs. My name is Gregor Schwarts. I am with the Projektträger for the German Federal Ministry of Education and Research, Electronics and Autonomous Driving Supercomputing. For complete information, please refer to the national call, which has been published in 2021. There will be an updated call for 2024 soon, which mainly applies changes to the funding formalities for small and mid-sized enterprises. Please check elektronikforschung.de for further information in the near future. The German Federal Ministry of Education and Research is funding projects in Xecs based on the National Framework Program Microelectronics. The projects need to contribute substantially to the research on electronic components and systems, and bring forward at least one of three main strategic areas. First, trustworthy electronics for technology sovereignty. Second, sustainable climate-friendly electronics. And third, strengthen European ecosystems in microelectronics. Eligible are only projects with focus on civil applications and exploitation. No projects on pure basic research. German partners can be enterprises, large, small, and medium, universities, and research institutes. The German subconsortium should be driven by the industry partners. The Projektträger offers individual consulting for the proposal phases in Xecs. Germany intends to select only full project proposals with high chances for funding for the project partners in Germany and at least one additional country. Please note that after the Eureka labeling of full project proposals, German partners need to formally apply for the national grant. For more detailed information and individual consultation in the proposal preparation phase, please do not hesitate to contact me. Thank you for your attention.